I know I keep talking about it a lot, but shit, it's my first job, you feel me? Why wouldn't I talk about it? Yo, this pimples in me. I know y'all been seeing this shit. I know y'all been seeing this shit. Fuck it, though. I don't care. But yeah, I'm getting ready for work. Probably not gonna vlog much because I'm gonna be working. So we'll see, but I'm gonna show y'all a little something of what I do. And peep the work drip, man. And technically, it's not the work drip yet because I don't got the shirt. I gotta get my shirt when I go. But the word drip still go crazy, yeah, dude.
Fucked up, I seen what I seen. I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving. They killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even. Throw us in cages like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was pushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk, then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave to Talib. He got a life sentence plus.
My job is so easy. Like, it's mad easy. Like, and I actually kind of enjoy doing it, though. But I was wearing two shirts. I was kind of hot. Hoopy yesterday. I was tired. But it's all good. Like, it's easy. I'm not really doing much but putting carts away and stuff. Taking the trash out the carts. And I can get tips. Don't tell nobody because we're not supposed to take tips. But I helped somebody get a cart and they gave me a dollar tip, bro. So I'm about to be finessing these tips. Man. I'm tired, and I know I'm only tired because I hooped yesterday, but it's all cool, it's all good. I feel like, yo, either this is probably from yesterday, though. Mosquitoes is eating me alive yesterday like crazy.
We coming to the end of the day. I've really been walking all damn day. Like, my feet hurt OD, but hey, that's a part of the job, you feel me? I'm just happy I'm not standing still, like, the whole time, like, doing some cashier shit, you know?
Because if I was standing still doing cashier shit, that would be so boring. But at least, like, I could walk around, I could do this, be on my phone, still on the job, I ain't on no break or nothing.
Not get caught.
Just got to make sure, you know, nobody see me or whatever, but that's cool. I ain't tripping over it. First day was a breeze, bruh. No, this foot pain, I'm used to this. I'm a hooper. I'm used to this shit. I play football. I'm used to this shit. So, you feel me? This ain't nothing. It's something like. Nah, the lightning that I just saw, that shit look fire. Like, I ain't seen lightning like that in a minute. Like, that shit struck and was, like, fucking. Like, you know how you see, like, them pictures of lightning and shit? Like, that's exactly how it was. I wish I could have got that on camera. But, like, you don't. You can't predict when lightning is gonna fucking flash in the sky. Man, I'm dumb tired, bro. Nah, but today was a good day. Got a couple dollars in tips. Feel me? It was just long, but I'll get used to that eventually. I'd get used to all the walking and stuff. My feet won't hurt as much. And then at the same time, too, I was hooping yesterday, so my body was still sore. My feet was hurting from yesterday, too. But all in all, it was a good first day at work. Got my first paycheck. Technically, it's my first paycheck, but I'm not gonna count it as my first paycheck. But yeah, it's your boy. I'm out of here. Like, comment, share, subscribe.
That's why they mad. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. Can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. Bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.